I'm Erin Bishop. I am the Vice President of Strategy at Ambridge Marketing and Fundraising. I am originally from Doug New Hartford, graduated from Doug New Hartford High School, and then went to Wartburg College. I graduated from there in 2006, and my first big girl job out of college was at what's now Grow Cedar Valley, but at the time was the Greater Cedar Valley Alliance and Chamber as the Communications Director. I got my feet wet there and got to try out all my skills there in a small nonprofit organization. You do a little bit of everything and you meet a ton of people, so it was a great first job out of college. From there, I went to Strategic Marketing Services at UNI, where I was a research strategist for about 5 years. That's really where I dove into marketing research, which ultimately led me to an opportunity at Ambridge. I try to stay active in the community in lots of different ways. One being through my kids' school. I have 3 kids, 14, 11, and 6. So I like to volunteer at the school whenever I can. I never thought I would stay here from the time that I graduated college and until now. I always thought I would graduate college and then move away and then come back to raise a family. I always knew I wanted to raise my family here. I grew up in a small town where most of my friends and family were within a 30 mile radius. And I always wanted that for my kids and that small town feeling, and but yet big enough to have all of the amenities and the opportunities that they want. And the Cedar Valley is just a perfect place for that. I just think we all are our community. We're all a piece of it and we all represent it, and it is all of our jobs to do what we can to contribute to our community and to help grow the people and to help grow the businesses. Because when our businesses are thriving, when our people are thriving, that's when our community's thriving, and that's when it's truly a great place to live, work, and play.